Okay, some of you know if you follow my Facebook page and my Instagram, but I received YouTube Play Button Silver Plaque. Last year I applied for this and they didn't send me until yesterday, so I totally forgot about this and it just arrived. It came with a letter saying congratulations in Japanese, and under this sponge, the YouTube Play Button appears. So the channel's over 100,000 subscribers received this amazing, gorgeous silver button. And I didn't expect to receive this gorgeous one. I thought it gonna be something really, something like a toy, but it wasn't. It is pretty heavy and the quality is pretty good. So I'm really happy to receive this. Oh my gosh, it is so beautiful. Yeah. I know you can't see this very well, so I'm gonna post this on my blog, of course. So thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. If you have any requests, you can request me anytime. So to talk a little about my idea, current idea, I'm thinking of just keeping up my work as usual, because, you know, keeping up my work means everything. I mean, you know, since I started my channel, I haven't changed my mind. I really wanted to share cooking videos, I mean Japanese culture, and you know, many stuff from Japan, like, you know, food stuff from Japan. And it is nothing that I wanted to do as my job, but it is my hobby and I feel comfortable and I feel happy in this way. So I really thank to YouTube, this system, like supporting viewers, supporting creators. I think this is awesome. So anyways, I'm really happy to announce that I received this button and maybe the gold one. Yeah, that must be my next goal. It is so funny that my goal is to receive the gold button, but you know, that means something as a YouTuber. Like, it's, you know, nothing that you can buy, you know. So anyways, I will see you on Tuesday and Friday. Tuesdays and Fridays. And tomorrow I'm going to upload my video, of course.